Hi guys, welcome back. It's Friday. I have work today. Sorry about my face. It's just been hot today and it's really making my face this way. So, I'm going to try out some products. I've got this Maybelline Cushion Foundation. And I don't know if it's the right shade for me. Let's see. I think I got the right shade. And then I got the flower one. Let's see this one. Those look like they're like almost close for my, don't look close to my shade. That one looks like both of them are. Okay. So first I'm going to prep my skin. With the Urban Decay Quick Fix. Primer. No, the Hydra Charge Complexion Prep Primer Priming Spray. Yeah. And I'm gonna use this side. It's the Instant Blur Stick. Blur my infections. How do you guys like my hair? This is like my natural curly hair when it's down. My hair dries pretty quickly. I'm gonna put this on my lips. The Revlon Kiss Palm. Let's see it because it's light outside. Smells like, what's this? Fruity peaches. But it smells like kind of tangerine-ish a little bit, but. Ooh. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna prime my eyes first because I wanted to get that one out of the way. I did my eyebrows off camera. So I want to save some time. Okay. And I'm going to use the RayRay. There you go. The RayRay's BH Cosmetics 21 color eyeshadow highlight and contour palette. So this is what it looks like inside. So the 21 eyeshadows. And you can't see with the film one. And then the highlight
contouring. So, I like it. So what I'm going to do is use my Morphe M505 in Spice, or not Spice, Nudist, all over my eyelid. As a base. And then I'm going to use Spice. I did Nudist, and then I'm going to do Spice that's right here. As a transition shade. I'm going to use that mermaid. And I think it's the blending brush. And blend this out. Next, I'm going to use, I should use Friday on there. I'm going to use Sunset. This color right. Sorry, I don't want that to be seen. Sunset right there. I'm going to put it below. I'm going to use my Morphe M321. I'm going to use, scratch that, I'm going to change that into the purple shade first.
I'm gonna blend.
And then I'm gonna use Allison
highlight right there. You know, the outer corner.
So there's that.
Then I'm gonna blend all that.
Oh, and I did that with the M213 brush from Morphe. I'm gonna dip with my M505 in the spice. And blend that. I'm gonna do the other eye. I'm gonna use Friday. Then I'm going to use Sunset. I'm going to blend it out in a minute. And then I'm going to use... Oh, before I do that, I'm going to blend out both of them so it won't have harsh edges. And then I'm going to use Allison. So, there's that one. Purples and this kind of these colors look good with my eyes because I have hazel/green eyes. So yeah. I'm not gonna do my eyelashes yet because I wanna finish my face off first. Right now I'm gonna use the Moroccan Maracuja. I don't know what it is, but the oil from Tarte. I don't know how to say it. Oh no. Oh, that was nice. So I'm not gonna use the dream cushion. I'm gonna use the flower one and put The scent smells like, what is it called? Like, arts and craft kind of thing. I don't know. It smells weird. But not, like, too bad of a smell. Okay. Next, we're gonna do my favorite, the Tarte Shape Tape concealer. Then I'm using the Too Faced Peach Collection setting powder. I'm gonna take it underneath my eyes. Now I'm going to use Mocha in the palette. Alright, I'm back. Okay. Now doing the top of my head. All right.
gonna use I'm doing the red on the sunset. I have to do this with my finger now. All right, I'm doing the eyelashes from the Melisa Michelle lashes. I'm gonna be doing it on this eye. There's that. Now I'm gonna do the other lashes. Why does this one not want to come off? Come on. Doesn't want to come off. Let's go. Okay. Let me see if it... Let's try to see if it... Now, I'll come back to this for you to see the other eye. All right, this is the final
not really the final, but it's on my eyes. It looks so glam. With before, I didn't really get the whole eyelashes on me because I was like, they don't seem to want to cooperate with me. Sometimes they don't now, but now I'm gonna do this thing with Melisa Michelle with the lipstick and lip liner duo. It has the lip liner and the lipstick. There's that. So I'm gonna do this line my lips. Alright, so this is, I'm going to put a little mascara on. Hopefully you guys liked this tutorial. So, here it is. I'll see you guys next time. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. Please subscribe and give it a like, and I'll see you back on Monday. Bye, guys.